good job trying to match each construct with each operational definition. For depression, someone's score on the Beck's Depression Inventory could be a way of measuring and defining depression. For hunger, grams of food consumed. For stress, levels of cortisol, which is the stress hormone. For anger, this could either be number of profanities uttered per minute, or even ratio of minutes spent smiling to minutes not smiling. The difference is that ratio of minutes spent smiling to minutes not smiling would be a better measure of happiness. Because if it's greater than one, then you're spending more time smiling. So the higher this ratio, the happier you would be. So this would be a better measure of happiness. So for anger, a better operational definition would be the number of profanities uttered per minute. Some operational definitions aren't so good, but this is just an example. Health could be resting heart rate, obesity, body mass index, effort, minutes spent studying for an exam, and brand loyalty, the number of products purchased per year from a particular brand. So these are all operational definitions which allow you to measure each of these constructs. And after being able to measure these constructs, we can analyze them.